What's up, fellas? Number 19 of Optics. Alright guys, here we go! Thanks, Paul A. How you doing, Mr. Pline? Paul A, left or right, Paulie, you pick. What's happening with you, Jess? Left or right, Paulie Pline, left or right, pick your poison. Mr. Buzz! Pick your poison, left or right, Paulie Pline. Hurry up! In the meantime, let me see a little bit of love, maybe a little bit of action and satisfaction. Let's go. Left or right, guys? I want to see the chat blow up right now. Left or right? 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 I got a right. I got a right. I got a left. I got a left. I got a top. I got a left. I got a middle. I got a right. I got a right. Looks like we're going right. To the right, to the right. Little whisper in my ear told me that they're gonna have Bowman draft like this soon too, HTA kind of style. Little birdie told me that Bowman draft thought next year is probably gonna be HTA version. You guys imagine some shit like that? I would love that if draft came in HTA form. Bowman is my favorite product. Nope, not fake news. Topps Conference News. Topps Conference News. He told me that earlier today. I was sleeping when they told me, so I just started thinking about it just now. Baker incoming? What does that mean? It means one pack, basically, like this. So there's just hits. Serial numbered cards kind of thing for Bowman. Style. Like, they have it now, but... Alright, here we go, everybody. Good luck to everyone in the break. No! This one's for you, boy. Heavy D! I see you, Heavy. What's popping, baby? Alright, guys, good luck. Uh-oh. I'm seeing massive nice colors already. Hopkins, orange. Base. Thomas. First up, Harris, player of the year for the Vikes. And a little Za Salty Jones. Why is Za Jones in this? I thought he was a rookie last year. I don't know. I just felt like it was wrong. I don't know. That's weird, right? Everyone loves leftovers. Yeah. Wentz, Ertz, J.J.I., Suggs, Edmonds. Yeah, I knew it was definitely weird. I knew he wasn't a rookie this year. Just throw it right in there. Just throw it right in there. Fuck it, right? I knew it looked different, too. I was like, yeah. Yep, 17-18 it says on the back. Stage phase. Come on, baby. This one's for you, Big Norm. This one is for you, Big Norm. Coming for you, Normie boy. Come on, Norm. Get that mojo going, baby. Come on, Big Norm. Aaron Rodgers, class of 05, blue. Galloway, rookie red. Purple, Jordan Thomas for the Texans. And DJ Chalk for the Jaguars. Any good baseball news today? I'll tell you, Greg Bird is really pushing for that first base job, guys. You know, what are they going to do with DJ LeMahieu? I really don't know. If Tulowitzki stays healthy, they got some infield, man, with backups and DD when he comes back. Looks gold to me. What do we got? Nope, 175 for the Saints. Base. Ramsey Blue for the Jags. Rookie ticket. That guy there, Kelly. And you know what time it is, Norm. Baker Mayfield purple! Norm! Where everybody knows my name, Norm! I told you. My buddy Norm. There it is, kid. I told you it was happening. All right, it will not fit in this, so I'm not putting it in. It just looks off, so I'm not putting it in this. Looks very clean other than the surface on there. Surface seems to be bad on what I've been looking at so far. I don't know about what you guys saw today, but, I mean, you can't make this shit up. I mean, marks there. Can't make it up. Nice card, though. Baker Mayfield! And I called that shit for you too, Norm. Told you you were gonna hit that. My buddy, Norm. Norm! You're killing me, Norm. Ah, Norm's a good guy, bro. To 175, Big Ben. Diggs. That guy, Sonny Michael Purple! And rookie of the year, red.
Oh, hey, Michael, hey.
Anthony Miller. What's up, Mike?
What's up to you?
Me?
Wait, you're Sonny Michael and Sonny Michelle.
Oh. What up, champ? Norm just hit this. Big card. About an $800 card or more.
Good luck, Norm.
He hit it already, too.
You're on a roll.
You're on a roll, he says, Normie.
Normie.
Purple, that's my baby. Troy Aikman. Red, Foster. That guy, Cote Orange for the Texans, and Purple DJ Moore. This is a hell of a case, guys. This is a hell of a case right here. I mean, I think so. I don't know about you guys. I haven't seen much of it. Well, you guys seen a lot more than I have, but I think this case is fucking fire to me, man. Guys, please be paid for the next one. And don't worry, we'll do another one. Left and right. Philip Rivers, red. Kisser. And hat! There he is. Rudolph the red. Another one, man. Look at those scratches. It's crazy, man. I'm a little disappointed in the scratches, but hey, you know what that means? I'll tell you what it means. The ones that do get a gem are a very tough grade. So take that into mind when purchasing or buying cards of this year. I don't know if you've seen it, but all I see is massive surface scratches. Even on like shit cards, like not even like good cards, I've been noticing it. But no points so far. We do have left or right. Chubb and Jones, purple. Watson, red. There you go, Rantley, blue. And purple fountain. I love this stuff, guys. Rolling with my normie. Ha! Who said that? Thing is, you got the best glove they have in the world. One out, bottom night, two on. Let's go. Hell yeah, baseball's back, bitches. Sweetie Pie! Another left or right, guys. Orange Davis. Watson. And to 99, Samuel. Wow, Steelers are a great one. No. The Browns card is, if there's a Brown. Actually, the Texans hit a redemption right there. What are you talking about? You got them? Yeah, the Texans just got a Cote redemption, a Watson red. Bengals, I know. I pulled last case a purple Bengal card. It was real nice, a Walton. You know, but yeah, those are lower teams, you know, as far as value goes. Last pack. The Titans. Yeah, I don't know about Titans. Left, right again. Thomas Brady red. Booyah. That guy orange. Boston Scott for the Saints. And Kieron. That's a filthy card, too. Wow. Set com. All right, guys, there it is. Thank you for the fill. Here's what we're going to do. Left or right. One, two, or three left. Four, five, or six right. Six right side on left and right numbered cards. My guys, we just throw this on the gram, and I said left side, right? One, two, three, right. Four, five, six, left. Left side. All right. Thank you again for the fill, guys. Appreciate you. Couldn't do it without you. 19's in the box. Guys, please be sent over.